Phylum Porifera is divided into three classes: Calcarea, Hexactinellida, and Demospongia. Its Calcarea are found in marine water. They are simple organisms, and sessile and colonial forms both are found here. Is the skeleton is calcareous spicules are present here. Examples are cycon, which is also known as a skypha, leucosolonia, and granchia. Next class, hexactinellida. Hexactinellida means hexactinella spicules are present here. Due to this character, the class name is derived as hexactinellida. Yes, these are sessile animals found in the shallow marine water, and siliceous spicules are present in the body. Examples are Euplactella, which is commonly known as the Venus flower basket, and Hylonema. Next class, Demospongia. These are found in marine water as well as in freshwater. Freshwater examples are Spongilla. Yes, they are colonial forms only, and found in the Euspongia is commonly known as bath sponge, and Chalinia is known as the dead man's finger. A Demospongia contains the calcareous spicules are absent here in this phylum, but siliceous spicules and spongin fibers both are present, sometimes both are absent in this class.